thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. Okay, guys, we've got to wrap it up now.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. It's Galatasaray facing Başak Şehir.
Yes, thanks for waiting, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good day. The action is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Lucas Torreira. Sekiz numara, Mino Rashica, on numara, Dries Mertens ve 99 numara, Mauro Icardi.
About the delivery.
Oh, a goal! There it is! And the crowd stunned into silence!
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Torreira. And on the ball, Sergio Oliveira. Torreira, can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, with the season ebbing away and looking at the table, you've got to reach the conclusion that the title race is well nigh over, Stuart.
Well, what a season they're having. They've been so dominant. They look head and shoulders above everybody else. It's just a matter of holding their nerve now.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Unable to keep possession. Oh. foul play, says the referee. Dubois. Well, the pass not finding its target. Stefano Okaka. And back with Biglia. So on the way again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Nelson. Now with Van Aanholt. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Lütfen dikkat. Kuzey tribününde bir fotoğraf makinesi bulunmuştur. Sahibinin dönüşüne gelmesi rica olunur.
Example of how to press. Giving the ball away.
As the stats show us, the visitors had most of the play and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Sergio Oliveira. Mertens. Return to Icardi. And yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They delivered the goal.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So back underway. We won the score. Meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Losing possession a bit easily. Teammates available. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could he? Can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Serdar Güler. Plenty of support here. Well, it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Could run onto it here. Real chance. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. It's a weighted pass. Take advantage of that developing situation. Well, the managers will now deliver their half. So back underway here into the second half. Icardi. Mertens. Now with Dubois. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. To pull one back here. To go then. And it's a quality pass. Not to be this time. Junior Caissara. Deming. Biglia. He's enjoying space. Chance here. And the keeper more than able to do it. A substitution. Over it comes. Not the best clearance.
Chance after chance right now.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Nicely cut out. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. That break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Torreira. Now with Mertens. Oh, good vision.
Great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And the finish is critical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Turn one of these attacks into a goal. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And it's Seferovic. Wilting under the pressure. And now, what a ground to cover. Splendid save. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And there's the delivery. Particularly good corner there. Committed challenge. Counter-attacking very much an option. All hands on deck. The referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Mitsu. Gives it a go! And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It's so competitive for much of the game. They kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
And back with Viglia.